I was born in Ajijic, Jalisco in Mexico. And then when I turned 6, I came to the United States here, specifically in Vancouver, Washington. I want to be able to help those students that come from Mexico or like different places around the world and help them learn English. My name is Andrea Castillo. I go to school at WSU Vancouver and I am studying to become an elementary education teacher.